and good evening, high school basketball fans, and welcome to Lake High School. Tonight, Big Time Sports brings you another Big Time High School basketball game. Tonight, it's the Jackson Polar Bears coming to Uniontown at 12-2 against an 11-3 Lake Blue Streak squad. I'm the Mellow Tones of Charlie Jones, and with me tonight in the booth, Coach Randy Montgomery. And Coach, how about a scouting report? Let's go first to Tommy McBride and his Blue Streaks.
Well, I think, Charlie, it's a team that Tom has brought along. He lost some guys to graduation last year. He had a really good player, Vaudrin, to build around. Chase Champagne was back at the point guard. Those are a couple good spots to build around. I think they're getting better. They've weathered the storm, and now they're the typical Lake team you look for in February, which is a good well-oiled machine.
All right, now let's go to the 12-2 Jackson Polar Bears. Tim DeBevick continues to have a good season over there at Jackson.
Well, you know, Jackson has got all the tools. They have the bigs, they have the shooters, they have the point guard. And they're young, so if you're going to get Jackson, you better get them now, because for the next 2 years after this, they're going to be loaded. But they've developed, they've played a tough schedule. Tim's brought them along well, and they could go a long way in a tournament.
All right, final question. Now we got to go to our next break. You are no stranger to big games. This one tonight is a big one. Only one loss between the two in the Federal League. How big a game is this when Randy Montgomery was there?
Well, it's a little different feeling, you know, when you're not coaching. When you are coaching, you're absorbed with the whole atmosphere and everything that you have to do to prepare to win, Charlie. But it's fun. I enjoyed them. This is why you coach right here. The winning team tonight will have a leg up on the league. And the communities are into it. Kids are into it. And this is why you do it all summer and all fall and all through the year.
All right. Thank you, Randy. Hey, there you have it. Randy Montgomery in the Big Time Sports booth tonight with Old Mellow Tones. We'll be back to talk to both coaches after you watch this.
Kemplar Motors, three brands, one location. Our winning lineup of Volkswagens, Mazdas, and Volvos makes us your one-stop destination. Drive a German-engineered turbocharged Volkswagen Passat or Jetta sedan, or a Mazda 3, one of Car and Driver's 10 best, featuring SkyActiv technology. The Volvo S60 is a perfect blend of performance, luxury, and class-leading safety. At Kemp Thorns, we make it easy, fun, and friendly. Visit us online at kempthorne.com.
We're really all you need.
CSE.
CSE is delighted to help bring you the very best in local high school sports. Our CSE family serves the community with sound financial products and services. We understand the importance of family, community, and financial stability. When you're looking for a financial friend, you need look no further than CSE Federal Credit Union.
CSE, we're really all you need.
Omni Orthopedics is proud to announce their award-winning team now includes 16 of the very best doctors in their field. Since 1996, Omni Orthopedics has helped patients in Stark and Tuscarawas counties with issues involving the foot and ankle, hand and upper extremity, joint, neck, spine, trauma, and sports medicine, with the finest physicians, staff, and medical equipment available. To learn more about Omni Orthopedics' world-class care, medical complex, or for contact information, visit online at omniortho.com.
When the door of opportunity opens, what do you see? A landscape to pursue your passion and a rewarding career. A university with $120 million in student awards to lower the cost of education. A place where work opportunities during college lead to great jobs.
Akron has opened my eyes to so many opportunities.
New career options.
Akron gave me the motivation to make my dreams come true.
The University of Akron, where you get the greatest lifetime return on investment of any Northeast Ohio public university.
And we are back once again at Lake High School. With me now in our pregame show, Coach Tim DeBevick of the Jackson Polar Bears. Coach, 12-2, undefeated in the Federal League. Does it get any bigger than this game tonight?
You know, tonight's a big game. You know, it's always a good game over here. It's going to be sold out tonight. You know, that's the high school's about, you know, sellouts, the students coming out here and cheering for your high school. So, you know, we're just looking to, you know, come out and play hard and play aggressive tonight.
How about the Lake Blue Streaks? Can you give us an idea what it's going to take for you guys to go back to Jackson with a W?
You know, we got to obviously out-hustle them and, you know, out-rebound them, but, you know, they run their sets and, you know, they do a nice job on defense. They're a good defensive team, sound, so hopefully we get some transition baskets. And obviously we got to shoot the ball well tonight here. It's a tough place to shoot. Hopefully we can do that tonight.
What about a kid by the name of Vaudrin? My scouting report says he's got an ankle sprain. What do you hear?
You know, a game like this, you tape it up and you play. He's going to be 100% tonight. Physically, he might not be, but 100% mentally, he'll be there, and he's going to play. You know, he's a competitor. You know, guys like him don't sit out games like this.
Coach, how about your guys? Are you healthy and ready to rock and roll tonight?
Yeah, we're pretty much healthy. A couple guys banged up or sick, but we're doing, we're back to, you know, most, you know, part healthy, so we should be ready to go tonight.
All right, Coach, final question, okay, and if you get this right, I'll send you a Big Time Sports T-shirt.
Well, how about a gift card?
All right, I'll send you a gift card.
Good,
when you want to watch exciting high school basketball, where do you go?
Big Time Sports.
Thanks. Coach Tim DeBevick, have fun, buddy.
Thanks.
Of the Jackson Polar Bears, we'll be back with Tommy McBride of the Lake Blue Streaks after you watch this. Hey, you! Mama Giannino's secret recipe rich sauce is just that. It's a secret. But I know it, and you can't have it. So, you want a piece of me? Huh? You want a piece of me?!
Why do more employers and employees choose AltCare? It's easy. AltCare is the top-ranked plan in Ohio and one of the highest-rated health insurance plans in the nation. Access to doctors and hospitals you want, quick and accurate claim service, and a personal one-on-one approach are just a few of the reasons customers stay with us year after year. Exemplary service from caring professionals who you've grown to trust. Committed to our community, committed to you. The choice is clear. Choose AltCare.
Can't get to a live game? Try the next best thing at Pucker's Sports Pub and Grill in North Canton. Open 7 days a week for lunch and dinner with specials like half-pound Angus burgers, fresh-cut fries, and delicious wings. A full-service bar includes a wide selection of wines. Watch your favorite team on one of our two giant screens or step out to our expanded patio. Pucker's, not your average sports bar. 3199 Whitewood Street, Northwest in North Canton. Find us on Facebook and online at puckersportspub.com.
And welcome back to Lake High School tonight. It's a big one in the Federal League between the Blue Streaks and the Jackson Polar Bears. With me now, head coach of the Lake Blue Streaks, Coach Tom McBride. And Tom, do they get any bigger than what we're going to see tonight?
Well, I don't know if they're bigger, but they don't get much more fun. This is what high school competition is about. You got to enjoy the moment, seize the moment, and see what those 32 minutes are going to bring.
Coach, what are you laying awake at night worrying about from this Jackson Polar Bear team?
Well, I think they've got a definite rebounding advantage on us here tonight. We've got to be able to handle their bigs inside. The two sophomores are awful tough. And then their outside shooting threats by all three guards can cause some problems. They're a five-headed dragon, and we're going to have to play great defense tonight.
Wow, this is you're going to have to slay that dragon because Jackson comes in at 12-2, and with the two biggies down in the paint, you got a kid outside like Tyler Dunn that you got to know where he is all the time.
Yeah, Tyler's one of the best point guards we've seen yet this year. I've had a chance to watch Jackson a couple of times. Fortunately, we got a pretty good one in Chase Champagne. He's a good defender. That's going to be an interesting matchup for the fans to watch tonight.
Coach, word on the street is you're limping a little bit. You got an injury on your squad. How's that going to impact you tonight?
Well, you know, we're hopefully going to fight through that. Hope that tape works wonders and try to battle. I mean, we're just going to play Lake Blue Street basketball. If our injuries can't go, it's next man up, just like Urban Meyer would say.
All right, baby. Hey, thanks for joining us on the pregame show. We're going to catch you in the streets down at New Philadelphia High School. Go get them and have fun.
Thanks for coming to the House of Roars, Charlie.
All right, baby. How about that? That's Tommy McBride of the Lake Blue Streaks. We'll be back with tonight's tip-off after you watch this.
Abbott Electric is full of bright ideas. Turn to Abbott Electric for all of your residential and commercial electrical needs. Lighting upgrades and retrofits, backup generators, fire alarms, security systems, closed circuit TV, computer cabling, home automation, and even in-house electrical engineering services, in addition to standard electrical services and 24-hour emergency service. Count on Abbott Electric for solutions that work. Abbott Electric, your full-service electrical contractor in Dover and Canton for more than 35 years. Online at abbottelectric.com.
This is a new car. This is an AutoNation new car. They look identical, but they're not. What's the difference? Based on Kelley Blue Book's fair purchase price, most people paid less for their cars at AutoNation. In fact, we're so confident in our low prices, every AutoNation vehicle comes with a money-back guarantee. Why go anywhere else? I like the way you think.
Who are you gonna call?
AutoNation!
At AutoNation Ford, North Canton.
Fact is, most people paid less at AutoNation.
It's time to visit the Firehouse Grill and Pub now, with more convenient locations than ever for food and fun. What do we serve? Only the best. Fresh salads, juicy burgers, savory soups, and chicken wings. Plus, there's always lunch and dinner specials. Wait, there's more. Like our awesome drink and appetizer specials. Are you hungry yet? Then come down to one of our Firehouse Grill and Pub locations for food, fun, and the best service anywhere. Firehouse Grill and Pub. Stark County is a great place to live and work. And Papa Bears and the Pizza Oven thank you for making them a part of the family. It starts with a strong tradition of excellence and support of the community, and is made up of over 300 of your friends and neighbors who work there. They volunteer for local organizations. They worship with you in church. They attend our local schools. They shine on the athletic field. That means no matter where you go, chances are there's a proud employee of Papa Bear's and the Pizza Oven nearby. Helping to make Stark County a wonderful place to work, live, and raise a family. With each smile, act of kindness, or display of talent, they impact countless numbers of people. Stop in soon and enjoy a delicious meal and meet some of the friendly Papa Bears and Pizza Oven folks who help make Stark County a great place to live.
And welcome back to Lake High School tonight. Big Time Sports brings you another Big Time High School basketball game. The mellow tones of Charlie Jones in the booth tonight, along with Coach Randy Montgomery, and on stats, our favorite statistician, Cat DeLapp. And Randy, let's take a look now at the keys to the game. And Randy, since you're a newbie in the booth with old mellow tones, I'm going to let you tell everybody about the CSE keys to the game.
Well, Charlie, I think certainly Chase Vaudrin's physical ability to play tonight is going to be a big thing for Lake. He's their main guy and sprained his ankle last week, so he's going to go, so hopefully that'll be a big key for them. Lake must stop Jackson's biggies inside, no question. They've got the size inside with Young and Hill. Those two guys are a handful. And then the fewest turnovers will win. In a big game, that's always something that's important.
Right now, Randy, Lake comes in at 5-1 in the Federal League. Jackson comes in at 6-0. So this is a big one for both squads, particularly for Tommy McBride and his Blue Streaks.
Well, it is, especially with the loss to Glen Oak last week. You know, that was one that would have set up two undefeated teams. And I think probably those two teams are the best teams by a little bit in the league. So tonight will be a good test. It's at Lake. And again, Vaudrin is a key because they need him. He's possibly the player of the year in the league.
All right. Speaking of Chandler Vaudrin, let's take a look now at our starting lineups for tonight's contest. And Randy, talk to me about Tim DeBevick's Jackson Polar Bears.
Well, you know, it starts with Tyler Dunn. He's their senior point guard. He's been a starter for 3 years. You know, he's the guy that makes it go. He's going to Walsh College next year to play. He's their main leader. You know, Ben Seaman and Jake Pilata are two guards that can both shoot the ball. Kyle Young and Logan Hill are the two big guys inside. I think Kyle Young is as good a big guy as there is around. So the good news for them is they're young, and you better get them now because the next 2 years are going to be a handful.
I'm sure Tommy McBride wants to know exactly where Tyler Dunn is on the floor the entire evening, because Tyler Dunn is the stick that stirs the polar bear drink.
Absolutely. He's the guy, and without him, they drop off significantly. But he'll certainly be in there tonight leading that team, and he's been the heart and soul to bring these young guys around.
All right, now let's take a look at Cat DeLapp's Blue Streaks coming in at 11-3.
Well, the Blue Streaks have two starters back basically from last year. Chandler Vaudrin is probably as talented as any player in the league. 6'3", he can do everything. It all goes around him, and Chase Sand Payne is the other starter from last year. Those two guys will anchor things down. But Jack Lestoski and Drew Myers and Tyler Myers, all three are developing as the year goes on, and they fill their roles, which is an asset to Tom's coaching. He really has his guys fill roles as the year goes on, and they become a very good team.
All right, Coach Randy Montgomery in the booth with old Mellow Tones. Big night on the big time sports. Stay right there and strap yourself in, because you are going to be watching a dandy again on the big time sports TV network. We'll be back with tonight's tip-off after you watch this.
Woods Tall Timber Resort is a vacation that's close to home. The 7-acre lake is the focal point of the resort, with camping May through October. Splash away your summer days at the beach, and in the fall, enjoy brilliant colors from your own private cottage. Whether you enjoy primitive camping or the amenities of home, Woods Tall Timber Resort has it all. Luxurious cottages feature equipped kitchens, a full bathroom, and room for 8 guests. The resort includes a clubhouse, concession stand, bait shop, shower house, and laundromat. And the recreation never ends. Enjoy summer fun on water slides, inflatable trampolines, paddle boats, and electric boats. Plus house rentals, fishing, game room, playground, woodpecker par 3 golf, and miniature golf. And of course, hiking trails. And now Woods Tall Timber Resort has zip lines. It's the best value around for this exciting way to fly. Rides start at just $15. Small zips and kiddie zips are also available. And the Lake House Lodge can accommodate your party, reception, reunion, or event. Check out all of the fun online at woodstalltimberlake.com.
Tell me, are you confident in your financial game plan? I'm Matt Ferris, president of Ferris Financial. If you're like most people, you've probably spent a lot of time talking about getting your financial affairs in order, but for some reason, the game plan has never come together. At Ferris Financial, we're here to help you solidify your personal, business, and estate planning goals so we can build a winning game plan together and help you achieve peace of mind. Call us at 330-321-1413. Ferris Financial, helping you plan, protect, and prosper.
Home improvements make your life easier and add to the aesthetics and value of your home. Look to the Wayne Garage Door Sales and Service Showroom for garage doors, entry doors, storm doors, windows, gutters, siding, heritage stone, and awnings. Plus knowledgeable associates to help you create a distinct look for your home. Wayne Garage Door, quality workmanship and service after the sale since 1973 on State Route 39 in Dover. More than just garage doors.
You gotta go to Bob and Pete's.
Welcome to Bob and Pete's Floors Showroom. This is where you'll find an extensive selection of styles and colors with the most up-to-date designs and fashions at the price that's right for you. Whether it's carpet, hardwood, tiles, a laminate floor cover, or countertops, you'll find what you need at Bob and Pete's Floors. Bob and Pete's Floors. Make your feet happy feet.
You gotta go to Bob and Pete's for happy feet.
We love being here at the basement, where the game's always on and the kitchen's always open.
Get your game on at the Basement Bar. It's your place to find your favorite games, the teams you love.
The food is awesome.
And incredible food served hot and fresh. Amazing drinks until 2 a.m. It's the Basement Bar in Canton, Akron, and Sagamore Hills. From wings and burgers to our signature Philly sandwiches. The Basement Bar, where the game is always on and the kitchen is always open.
And we are back at Lake High School tonight. Big Time Sports brings you another Big Time Federal League basketball game. Charlie Jones along with Randy Montgomery in the booth tonight. And I would be remiss if I didn't thank our tip-off sponsor. That's Will Van Nostrand and his good people at Van Nostrand, Young & Associates. So if you get a chance, I want you to call Will Van Nostrand and his good people at Van Nostrand, Young & Associates. See what Van can do for you at 497-1867. Randy, are you ready to go, buddy?
We're ready to go, Charlie.
All right, here we go. Randy's ready. Cat's ready. I'm ready. Let's get her going, baby. Here we go. Tip-off tonight. This is for all. A big one here in the Federal League. Tip-off will go to the Jackson Polar Bears. They'll go right away now. Logan Hill up in the high post. This is Tyler Dunn. Dunn on the drive along the baseline. Shot out of the corner. Young baby! Young baby! Sweet banana!
Nice
with a
shot
three
by
ball.
The big guy out of there. 6'7", boy that can shoot.
Why are they getting the kid 6'7", 35 feet from the basket, Randy? Because he can shoot like that, right?
Well, I would imagine that was a set play to get him a look in the corner.
Right, so here we are, the Blue Streaks with the basketball. Chandler Baldwin way out on top now with that ankle taped up. Baldwin will give it left side. Here's a drive along the baseline. Good defense. Here's a drive in the paint. Shot is up. Shot is good. Nice, strong move by Matt
Jones.
Yeah, Matt Jones. And Randy, he had the ball down low, and he powered it to the glass.
Yeah, they're going to need that tonight against Jackson's size. Yeah, nice move there.
Almost a turnover with the basketball. Jake Pallotta. Pallotta can't get it to go. Rebound. Who's got it? Chandler Baldwin with the basketball for the Streaks. Baldwin will stop. Baldwin will lean. He'll dish it back out on top now. And with the basketball, Chase Champagne. Chase is the Tyler Dunn for the Blue Streaks. Turnover, drive the other way, shots up, can't Seaman. Get it. Rebound, Champagne with the basketball, out quickly now to Chandler Baldwin. Baldwin with a spin move, he'll kick it out. This is Champagne, he's got a look, can't get it. Rebound, Tyler Dunn with the basketball. Pallotta will drive the baseline, he'll kick it into the corner, here's the drive. Shot is up, uh-oh, you got to count that one, don't you, Randy?
Great move there by Seaman. Caught the ball, made a fake, took it to the glass.
Randy Montgomery, call the replay here, buddy.
Well, there's a good strong move by Ben Seaman there. He took it to the lane and laid it up in, and that's a big bucket for Jackson. They're going to need that kind of penetration tonight as well against Lake's defense, which tends to be a little bit more of a suffocating defense from the inside.
Yep, Seaman can't get it. Rebound,
nice.
Let's go the other way. Had a backdoor shot, had an easy one there, but couldn't get it to go down. And here come the Polar Bears from downtown. Shot off the front of the iron. Chandler Baldwin with the basketball for the Blue Streaks. And Baldwin now will pull it up, take a look at things.
Well, Baldwin's the all-purpose guy. He can bring the ball up. He can rebound it. He can shoot. He's running the show here. And they're getting things spread out. There's a penetrating move, and he's fouled.
Well, that time he made a nice, strong move and gets fouled as.
Well, Vaudrin's their key player. There's no question. He's an outstanding player in the county, only a junior. But I know Tommy spoke about how good he was last year. He thought last year there were times when he was the best player on the floor, and they had Mitch Bottleson, who was the MVP in the league. So that speaks highly for him.
Now, Vaudrin gets the second one to go down. That'll make it a 5-3 ball game in favor of the visiting Polar Bears. Seaman, through that last personal foul, as you take a look now at the Polar Bears. Wow, nice strong move to the hoop by Tyler Dunn. Putback is good by Kyle Young.
Kyle Young cleaned it up. He was also had his man pinned in there, and they didn't see him, but nice to have those big guys that can clean up some of the mess.
Baldwin to Chase Champagne on the left side. Champagne will penetrate, will kick it out.
Got a dribble drive offense going here, Charlie.
Baldwin. Wow, nice block inside, and they say he was on the line, but Randy, number 41, Logan Hill with a nice block.
Well, he's the other half of the big Twin Towers in there, and very good defender.
Check it out on the Mountain Home Fence defense. Watch this block by Logan Hill. Boom, baby, get that weak stuff out of here.
Great move.
Jones will kick it back out now. Way out on the top. Tyler Myers on the floor now for the Blue Streaks.
You've got the patient offense that Lake runs here. That's 5-6 passes. They won't shoot it until they have the absolute look they want. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
They like passing the ball, don't they?
Well,
huh?
They're a disciplined team that is going to take what you give them to a certain extent. But
yeah, with the basketball, this is Jack Lestowski. Lestowski.
They want to keep this game and this score right where it is.
Champagne. Out on top now to Matt Jones. 7-3 now. Under 4 to play now. Good defense being played by the Polar Bears. And as Randy just told you, very patient on offense of the Blue Streaks.
Well, they're content to be 7-3 right now. This game can get away from you with Jackson's ability. And they're going to keep it right where it is, get a good look, and run a little bit of clock off and keep the tempo where they want it.
Well, Vaudrin kicks it back out to Champagne. In the corner now. There's a shot. Here's the drive. Here's the block. And he gets it back in. Randy, that was an easy one that time.
Nice stick back by Laskowski, but that's that patience, you know. And when you get away with a basket like that, it gives you energy at the other end. The backdoor cut and a layup.
Yep, so Pallotta will cash in on the backdoor layup, and that is Jake Pallotta with the two. So 9-5, a four-point lead now in favor of Jackson.
Jackson wants to push the tempo, and Lake wants to slow the tempo, and those are just two different ways to approach the game. Nice shot by Champagne.
That time Champagne got a nice screen up high, Randy. He came off of that screen and had a good look at it.
Yeah, he's got the big guy, Matt Jones, coming out there setting that ball screen.
Well, they're going to wipe that basket. They say a little traveling down there along that baseline, so a turnover will bring the ball the other way. And the trigger man now, Chandler Vaudrin. Yes, he'll bring it in to chase Champagne. 2:25 remaining first period. It's a 9-7 contest here at Lake High School. You're watching a Big Time Sports TV Network. From downtown, in and out, can't get it. Rebound, Blue Streaks, in and out, can't get it. Tyler Dunn will look down floor all alone. This is Kyle Young. Young with an easy bunny at the other end.
Well, Jackson wants to get up and go with it, and they're pushing the tempo. Now they come with a little bit of pressure. Tim's got a zone press he'll go to pretty quick, and keep the tempo going, but Lake's going to combat that with their patience.
11-7, Champagne to Vaudrin. Vaudrin
nice
finally.
Move. Yep.
That's the first time he has seen daylight going to the hoop.
Well, the game's right where Lake wants it. I think Jackson would like to get it going a little bit.
That shot will not connect, but it'll be knocked out of bounds, and it'll stay right there. So at a minute 36, they're going to give Vaudrin a little breather here. Into the ball game for the Blue Streaks, number 25 is Jake Oswald. Oswald on the floor now for Tommy McBride. There's a shot, had a good look at it, and somebody lost their man on the inbounds play, Randy.
Jake Pallotta slipped open, but they're paying so much attention to Kyle Young in there that he slipped out and got a good look. But you know, Jackson wants to push the tempo, as I said, and Lake's going to be patient here. They want us to try to get in this quarter one possession game.
14-9, 5-point lead, and a foul is going to be called, and this time the foul is going to be on Jack Lestowski for a push-off down low. So Lestowski with the foul. We'll take the ball the other way now for the Polar Bears.
Big possession for Jackson here, I think, to push the lead out. If they can get this thing out to almost double digits at the end of the quarter, it'll be big, which is, I'm sure, what Tommy doesn't want. There's a set inside. Nice,
wow.
Nice move.
Well, I'm going to tell you what, at number 11, you got it. Hey, that's Jared.
Jared Pallotta, yep.
Another Pallotta.
Good strong move, good hustle move on the putback by Jarrett Pallotta.
He's going to be a good one.
16-9, 7-point lead now for the Polar Bears. We've got 35 seconds to play here in the opening period from Lake High School.
It's a critical possession for Lake. I'm sure they'd like to end it with a bucket here. 16-9, 7-point lead. Don't want that thing to get out to double digits. They're going to hold it for the last shot.
Yep.
Look for a set to come here.
Oswald ready against Kelly. Right. Loose basketball, what do we got? They're going to keep it there on the baseline. So that'll stop the clock at 10.3 to play in the first. And you're right, Randy. Blue Streaks need to hit this one at the buzzer, don't they?
Well, Tom's excellent on out-of-bounds play, so look for something here that'll get Bodrin the ball or...
Shot.
There's a look.
There's a look, and it's going to be out-of-bounds. Stop the clock at 5.8.
Yeah, not the one that they wanted.
No, I don't think that's probably what they wanted, right?
Yeah, this is a key possession here, too. They don't want to give him another bucket.
Well, let's see now what Jarrett Pallotta's got in mind. This is Shane Kelly. Kelly with the shot.
Wow.
Wow, almost hit it at the buzzer, but will not drop. So we played one quarter of basketball from Lake High School at 16-9 in favor of Jackson. We'll be back with more after you watch this.
Save big on one of the remaining 2014 Toyotas or choose a new 2015 model. Either way, you win during the Toyota Savings event at Ferris. Hi, this is Pat and Brody Ferris. Save up to $5,000 on a 2014 Tundra or put $3,000 back in your pocket on a 2014 and a half Camry. Or you can lease a 2014 Prius for just $189 a month.
Ferris Toyota on the Wabash in New Philadelphia.
Thank Ferris!
There are hospitals. There are health systems, but there's nothing quite like this. The Altman system means A-class care. All of the services and care you need together. All of the most expert caregivers together. All of this joins together, and together with you, to lead our community to improved health. Welcome to the shape of advanced healthcare. At Altman, healthier together.
Is your garage a mess? Are you tired of all the clutter? At Weaver Barnes, we make solutions to fit your need. From simple storage buildings to backyard garden sheds, all the way up to big horse barns and garages, Weaver Barnes has the perfect building for you. Come see all our models at our display lot, located in Sugar Creek on State Route 39. Visit our website at weaverbarnes.com or give us a call at 888-289-4940.
The Inn at Northwood Village is a premier assisted living residence. Each private suite is designed to offer the optimum comfort, security, and privacy. Personalized services include a 24-hour on-site licensed nurse, three full meals daily, cable TV, utilities, daily social events, and weekly housekeeping. Our caring professional team provides the best in senior assisted living care and services. Models of assisted and memory care suites are open. Call today to schedule a tour. The Inn at Northwood Village, where your family is our family.
Tell me, are you confident in your financial game plan? I'm Matt Ferris, president of Ferris Financial. If you're like most people, you've probably spent a lot of time talking about getting your financial affairs in order, but for some reason, the game plan has never come together. At Ferris Financial, we're here to help you solidify your personal, business, and estate planning goals so we can build a winning game plan together and help you achieve peace of mind. Call us at 330-321-1413. Ferris Financial, helping you plan, protect, and prosper.
When the door of opportunity opens, what do you see? A landscape to pursue your passion and a rewarding career. A university with $120 million in student awards to lower the cost of education. A place where work opportunities during college lead to great jobs.
Akron has opened my eyes to so many opportunities.
New career options.
Akron gave me the motivation to make my dreams come true.
The University of Akron, where you get the greatest lifetime return on investment of any Northeast Ohio public university.
We are back for the second quarter at the end of one. 16-9 is our score in favor of the Jackson Polar Bears. And there we have a fan cam. And got to be some Lake ladies sitting out there in our Firehouse Grill and Pub fan cam, and maybe Kat DeLapp knows some of those ladies out there. Do you, Kat? Yes, she does. All right, so our fan cam brought to you by the Firehouse Grill and Pub. From downtown, baby, McBride takes it, can't get it. McBride is going to be called for the reach after the shot.
Well, they came with the set to start the quarter there and got the look that they wanted. Just couldn't knock it down.
Well, let's see now.
That's Joey McBride, Tom's son.
Yep.
Going to be an excellent player, good shooter.
Done into the corner. Shane Kelly looking inside to the big guy, yeah. Kyle Young with a turnaround.
Get into him. He's
big and strong.
Yeah, you got to get that ball into him. He's a handful.
So Kyle Young with a nice turnaround for two, and that'll double the score now at 18-9 in favor of the Bears.
There's a little Princeton offense, a little kick out. But, you know, at 18-9 right now, you don't want this thing to get away from you. There's a nice cut. Yep.
How about that?
Very good.
Looked pretty good.
Offense and just what Lake needed.
Shane Kelly around the horn now. This is Tyler down on the left elbow. Kyle Young in the corner. What are they running now, Randy? Anything different?
Well, they're running a little variation of UCLA here. Now, if there's an inside kick, and see Tyler Dunn recognizes the inside guys being open, and
wow, how about the pass by Seaman and the easy one off the glass by Logan Hill?
Pretty hard to guard those guys inside, so they've got to keep going in there if they can.
Vodran.
There's a step back on the Princeton offense, Charlie. Move the ball around. Ball screens, keep spread. But the discipline of Lake is why they've been so successful over the last number of years. Tom's very disciplined in his approach. Just an errant pass there.
Shot is up. Kyle Young is there, and Kyle Young gets an easy putback.
Yeah, he's terrific.
So Kyle Young now with 11 in the ball game, and we're still early second period.
He's very agile for a sophomore and for a 6'7 sophomore. Usually those guys are a little bit doppy. He's very, very skilled and coordinated.
Vodran gets the ball back. Vodran, Chandler. Vodran misses the easy bunny. And here we are with Kyle Young, and Young gets it blocked. Loose basketball, and a foul is going to be called on Logan Hill of the Polar Bears. So let's take a look now on our Ferris Financial replay. Randy, call it.
Well, he just went to the hoop and got a bad angle as he was coming. That's kind of maybe a sophomore mistake. He'll learn as he gets a little bit older to get a little better angle, but he's a terrific player. I really like his skill set.
So Chandler Vodran will go now against Jake Pallotta of the Bears. Pallotta momentarily knocks it loose. Wow, from downtown, can't get it to go. Rebound, loose basketball, and what do we got? We are going to give it back now to the Jackson Polar Bears.
Tyler Myers is getting a little bit frustrated. He's their shooter, and he's not getting good looks. That one he forced a little bit, but you know, he just needs one to drop. And they want to keep this thing, you know, right where it is. They don't want to get too far behind. There's a UCLA offensive triangle. They're inside.
Logan Hill.
Good defense.
Seaman to Kelly. This is Tyler Dunn. Tyler Dunn's going to be called with the travel, but I'll tell you what, Tyler Dunn likes to penetrate and go right to the hoop.
Yeah. His feet just came out from under him there. They're getting a good defensive front from Matt Jones inside. He's got his arms up. He's walling up well and doing the best he can against two guys his size.
Vodran against Pallotta. Vodran back now to Tyler Myers. Champagne on the drive and a traveling violation, so another turnover now. make about five out of 17 from the floor so far.
Lake has five turnovers already. I'm sure that's not going to make Tom happy, you know, because...
Sweet banana with the jam, baby. Yeah. How about Kyle Young? Randy Call, this alley-oop on the Ferris Financial. Big play, replay.
Well, it's a set play, and when you're playing man-to-man, that's the danger. They got him back-picked. He went up and made a nice pass, and I'm sure they've done that 100 times in practice. But this Kyle Young is really a special player.
Yeah.
He's a big-time player, only a sophomore, and he plays... like he's a sophomore in college.
All right, we'd like to thank Dr. Robert Nagel providing personal quality dental care for the entire family since 1980. Located in the heart of Uniontown at 619 and Cleveland Avenue, it's Dr. Robert Nagel. Call now for your appointment, 330-699-5995, to expect the best and go Blue Streaks. Says Dr. Robert Nagel and his staff. So back to action now. Vodran will bring it in. Gets it into the corner to Myers. Jackson now, full court pressure on the inbounds pass. Tyler Myers with the basketball. Myers will get it out now. In front of the Jackson bench to Chandler Vodran. Vodran.
Well, this is where Lake is disciplined. You know, they're down and they're not trying to hurry back into the game. They need to make a good quality possession right here and try to get a good look. And if they can bury one like that, it would have been exactly what they ordered.
Right. That shot by Champagne. I too, Randy, thought that was going in.
Looked good from here.
Yep. In and out. Didn't count. So Champagne will be the trigger man along the baseline for the Streaks. 24-11 if you just joined us here on the Big Time Sports TV Network. Turnaround, shot, will not go. Rebound knocked out of bounds, and they say, stay right there.
Yeah. Well, nice move. Good shot by Laskowski.
11-3.
Line out of bounds here. Now, again, I think Lake is going to want to just stay where they are. They're playing a very good team and not get this game too far out of hand. Be patient with their offensive moves.
Nice
like that.
Pass.
That's vintage Lake right there.
Nice pass on the drive from Vodran to Matt Jones. Matt Jones, all he had to do was drop it over the front of the rim for the easy basket. Hill now against Matt Jones, loose basketball. Uh-oh, take it away now. This is Champagne. Champagne against Dunn. Champagne can't get it, but the putback is good, baby. Jack Laskowski with the putback.
Well, he was following the play, which is what you teach your players to do. Don't give up on it. He was following right behind there.
Check it out on the Papa Bears big play replay.
21 here. Jack Laskowski is following the play and could have easily given up on it. And because he didn't, he got a bucket for his team, and this is what Lake needs to do. They just need to tighten up their defense a little bit, too. They're a little bit too passive right now. I'm sure Tom's going to talk to them about that, and they've started to energize that a little bit.
Kelly, left side to Jake.
Yep, there's another steal.
Pallada. Now Pallada. And these Bears go back on defense. Vodran thought about it. Nice pass into Jones. Uh-oh! Kyle Young, baby, with the block. That was a nice defensive block by...
Terrific.
Yeah.
You know, he could do it at both ends, and he waited for the big guy, Jones, to...
Check it out on the Mount Hope Fence defense, Randy.
See, inside here, he looks and tries a pump fake, but... Young just waits on him and goes up and times it perfectly. Big play.
So McBride now will come in and replace Jack Laskowski. So Joe McBride, number 15, on the floor now for the Blue Streaks. Tyler Dunn. Around the horn they go. Pallada on the drive. Pallada, baby!
Nice move.
That's an NBA move in there by Pallada. Champagne. into the corner. Myers, he's got it.
There it is.
So weak banana Tyler Myers, baby.
Maybe that'll get him going. He's excited to get a shot. Now they got it back within eight and got another turnover.
All right, so we got a double dribble called and a turnover, and guess what? The Streaks will get it back down by eight now.
Well, that was a set break there coming up with Myers spotted up in the corner. Chandler Baudlin knew exactly where he was, took it to the right, kicked it out to him, and he got a good open look, which he sorely needed.
And don't forget, coming up at halftime, our halftime report sponsored by Cat DeLaps and Brian DeLaps. Favorite place, Malone University. Air ball, Randy, what do we got? We got a foul called down on the baseline.
Well, they're trying to get Tyler Myers going again. He hit a nice jumper there, and you know, he'll get going, and that's something they need from the outside tonight with the size of Jackson.
So Seaman will come in and give Logan Hill a breather.
You're not getting much inside with the two bigs.
Champagne out high with the basketball. Here's the drive, Champagne, and a foul's going to be caught on Tyler Dunn, and that's going to be two for Chase Champagne. Check it out now, Randy, on the Ferris Financial replay.
Got him with the body going in, but a pretty good defense. This is what Lake does. They just hang around and stay in the game, which they want to do in a patient way. And, you know, get to halftime here with a 3 or 4 or 5 point deficit, and they'll be fine.
1:13 to play before our Malone University halftime report.
Their defense has picked up here in the last 2 minutes, and it's been good. They need to do that.
So Champagne will drop the second one in.
I look for Tom to go to some zone here as well in the second half.
Minute 5 to play now. It's a 6-point contest. Young, baseline drive. Young can't get it. Loose basketball. And they say he was out of bounds. Chase Champagne made a good effort, but they say he was on the end line. So with the basketball now, the Polar Bears bring it in to Tyler Dunn in the corner. Big time sports bringing you big time high school hoops, baby. Tyler Dunn against Chase Champagne. What a matchup that is. Seaman will drive. Seaman, nice pass. Seaman and a nice block. How about Matt Jones on the block from behind, baby?
Yeah, they had a nice slip cut there, and he came in and cleaned it up for him. It was a big block.
Yep, on the mount. Hope that's defense, baby. Done now with the basketball with the clock moving at 40 seconds to play in the first half. Young against Vaudrin. Kyle Young will post up. Vaudrin will front him.
Slate him in there. He's working to get it.
They'd love to get it down low
to
Young, wouldn't they? And a bump outside. Yeah. Little bumps called on Tyler Myers.
Yeah, no harm there, really. We have another one to give, too, so I would do that, probably. Get it down, give him another.
Yeah, Pallada.
Well, they're going to set something up here. They got 10 seconds. And
Deceitman.
They'll have a set coming through here. There's a flash.
Pallada looks. Pallada with a fadeaway. Can't get it at the buzzer. That's not the shot the Polar Bears wanted, even though he had a decent look at it. So we played one half of basketball at Jackson High School. We have got ourselves a big-time game on Big Time Sports. 26-20, Jackson at halftime. Stay right there and join us for our Malone University Halftime Report.
Hello, this is Tom Urbano from Park Village Healthcare. Over the past several years, we've become a trusted provider of rehabilitation services following surgery or a brief hospital stay. Jane Snader, our Director of Rehabilitation and Therapy Services, has been working in this area since 1984 and has brought her knowledge and experience exclusively to Park Village. Jane leads our physical, occupational, and speech therapy teams that are respected for promoting evidence-based rehabilitation and therapy programs. These programs emphasize maximizing a resident's potential and promotes a timely and safe return home. If you are looking for short-term rehabilitation, please visit us. Tour our rehabilitation wing, dedicated to providing our clients quiet, private accommodations. Meet Jane Snader and explore a rehabilitation experience that will get you back on your feet again. Park Village, where local therapists are building local relationships. We're located at 1525 Crater Avenue in Dover.
We're called Weaver's Fine Furniture for a reason. From our handcrafted solid wood furniture to our American-made upholstered furniture, you'll see heirloom quality. Make your house a home with bedroom suites, kitchen furniture. Visit us in Sugar Creek at 7011 Old State Route 39. For directions, current specials, and more, you can find Weaver's online at weaverfurniturestore.com. Make your house a home with Weaver's Fine Furniture.
You love him as most homes, but I love him as my grandpa.
Me too!
He's my Uncle Charlie.
It doesn't matter how you know him. We all love Big Time Sports.
Everybody loves Big Time Sports.
Big Time Sports interviews players and coaches. Play along at home and win prizes and get the inside scoop on your favorite local teams.
Keep your socks high, your powder dry, and bye-bye.
When buying or selling a home, the first thing is to make the call.
Back into realty.
Our marketing plan speaks for itself. We get results with over 700 sales last year.
So, Molly and Colton, have you made a decision yet?
Yes, we have.
I don't know, Molly. That's a lot of money.
It's the one I want.
Buying a home is one of the biggest decisions you'll ever make. We take that seriously. One of every four homes sold is listed by McInturf Realty. Make the call to McInturf Realty, the sign that sells.
If you want to make your business successful for years to come, then you need to partner with Graphic Publications and our Bluefoot Digital products. Our customers receive a strategic marketing plan in both digital and print media that can include website design, hosting, and content creation, interactive mobile apps, videos, and graphic design. For the past 40 years, Graphic Publications has been helping businesses grow with our innovative marketing solutions that enable you to reach and exceed your goals. Contact Graphic Publications at 888-674-1010.
And welcome back to Lake High School at halftime. It's 26-20 on our Auto Nation Ford of North Canton scoreboard. And Randy Montgomery, your opinion on the first half, my friend.
Well, I think the first quarter, Lake had five turnovers and they had zero the second quarter. So, you know, they took care of the ball a little bit better. I think also their patience when they were down 10 or 11 points continued to be diligent in what their game plan was, and subconsciously that slows the other team down. You know, Jackson wants to go with it. They've got kids that like to run and go, and some size, athleticism, and I think as that patience bothered them a little bit and allowed them to get back, you know, within 6 points here at the end of the half.
All right, let's take a look now at our first half stats. And Randy, since you're already at the podium, why don't you tell us about Cat DeLapp's first half work?
Well, Jackson had 24 shots, Lake had 24. Lake made 8 and Jackson 12, so 50% for Jackson. They shot better. Free throws, 0 for 1 and 3 for 4. Pretty even game there in regards to the physicality. Rebounding, 10-8, which is what Lake needs to do. They need to try to keep that as close as they can with the size that Jackson has. Now, turnovers are even, and you know, thus the scoring is pretty even right now.
All right, so there you have it. Our halftime report brought to you by our good friends at Malone University. And before I throw it to a break, I want to thank Dan Belford. Dan Belford and his good people at Friends and Family Credit Union with 3 locations to serve you. Friends and Family Credit Union, It's time to bring a friend into the family. Call Dan Belford at Friends and Family Credit Union today. That's going to wrap it up. We're going to take a little breather. And when we come back, more Big Time Hoops on Big Time Sports. We'll be back after you watch this.
Welcome to Mount Hope Fence, located in Mount Hope, Ohio, where you can add elegance to your outdoor space with one of our durable, low-maintenance pavilions, gazebos, or pergolas. Choose one from our showroom, or we can build to order. Add to your backyard escape with a stone fireplace or other landscape ideas. More than just fence, we're about the full line of outdoor living products. All of our products come with a lifetime warranty. Click online at mounthopefence.com or visit our showroom at 7102 County Road 77. Mount Hope Fence. We've got the inside on the outdoors. When it comes to home, auto, or life insurance, it's smart to arm yourself with information to make the right decisions. Mike Taylor, your local Allstate insurance agent, can help. Call Mike today and see how much you can save and what discounts you deserve. Remember, you're in good hands with Allstate and Mike Taylor. Mike Taylor is located at 4432 Belden Village Street, Northwest in Canton. Or call now at 330-639-4032.
Dumont Sporting Goods has been outfitting winning teams since 1977. Put Doug Clark and his experienced staff to work for your team. See them for school jackets, silk screening, and embroidery. Dumont's is especially proud to be your exclusive area Russell Athletic Team Specialist. All of the name brands you love close to home. That's Dumont's Sporting Goods on Tuscarawas Avenue in downtown Dover. Team Specialist since 1977.
When the door of opportunity opens, what do you see? A landscape to pursue your passion and a rewarding career. A university with $120 million in student awards to lower the cost of education. A place where work opportunities during college lead to great jobs.
Akron has opened my eyes to so many opportunities.
New career options.
Akron gave me the motivation to make my dreams come true.
The University of Akron, where you get the greatest lifetime return on investment of any Northeast Ohio public university.
Kemplar Motors, three brands, one location. Our winning lineup of Volkswagens, Mazdas, and Volvos makes us your one-stop destination. Drive a German-engineered, turbocharged Volkswagen Passat or Jetta sedan, or a Mazda 3, one of Car and Driver's 10 best, featuring SkyActive technology. The Volvo S60 is a perfect blend of performance, luxury, and class-leading safety. At Kemthorns, we make it easy, fun, and friendly. Visit us online at kemthorn.com.
And the house is rocking tonight at Lake High School. We, Big Time Sports, have got a big time basketball game. Coach Randy Montgomery, you love it, don't you, buddy?
Absolutely. It's a little different up here, Charlie, than down there on the floor.
All right, here's the obvious question. Is it easier up here than it is down there on the bench?
Oh, 100 times easier.
Well, so you're saying that old Mellow Totes has been gold bricking all this time?
Absolutely.
Okay. All right, but hey, it's tax time, yep. And I want to remind you, Randy, that it's time to file your income taxes. And having said that, let me tell you about Fireside Tax Service, all right? For all your taxes and accounting needs, call Fireside Tax. They were recently voted honorable mention Reader's Choice in the Massillon Independent. Call Fireside Tax at 330-478-1505 or get a hold of them on the web at firesidetax.com. Now, Randy, was written by a school teacher, if you can believe that. And I'd also like to thank Brian Wynn at Auto Nation Ford of North Canton. They, of course, take care of our scoreboard, but go out and see Brian Wynn and their team at Auto Nation Ford of North Canton. That's Brian Wynn, and I want to thank again Will Van Nostrand for sponsoring our tip-off. That's Will Van Nostrand at Van Nostrand Young and Associates. For all of your insurance or financial needs, give them a call and see what Van can do for you. 330-497-1867. Will Van Nostrand. Back to action now. Second half on the Big Time Sports TV network.
Well, the first 2 minutes are always the most important of the second half here. So we need to see if, that was a big,
Logan Hill with the rebound. Hill's got it, baby! You can count that. That's an and one, Randy.
Yep, that was a big possession for them. Lake had played pretty good defense and made him miss their shot, but Hill was there, grabbed it, and got an and one, and that's a big play for him to start the half.
Well, while Hill is at the foul line, let me direct you to Friday night. We've got Glen Oak and Jackson. We got the Polar Bears again Friday night on TV. They'll be going up against Jackie Reynolds and Glen Oak. You can watch that one Friday night, Glen Oak and Jackson. That's Friday night at 11, and again Saturday morning at 10, Glen Oak and Jackson right here as Chandler Vodran will give it up now to Chase Champagne, and Lake needs to hit one, Randy, and come out of the box early here in the second half. How about nice pass by Vodran, and he makes it look easy, Jack Lestotsky.
Well, Vodran is the key. He's the guy that knows they need the basket. He draws all the attention to him and kicks it off to Lestowski, and they get the bucket.
So Tyler Dunn with the basketball. Along the baseline, this is Seaman. Seaman can't get it. Rebound Tyler Myers for the Blue Streaks. Here come the Streaks. Vodran against Young. Way out on top. Myers will give it up now to Chase Champagne. Inside, they try to go to Matt Jones, knocked away. With the basketball is Ben Seaman. Seaman across the 10-second line. Seaman with a nice pass underneath the Logan Hill, who lays it in for the easy two.
Great pass. Nice hands by the big fella, Logan Hill, the other piece of the Twin Towers, and big bucket.
That's what the fast break is all about, right, Coach?
Yep.
So back out on top now, Chase Champagne.
Well, you got the dribble drive offense here, and Champagne going to the hoop. But, you know, they're just physically, Jackson's so big, they're not going to get a whole lot inside.
Now, here's a loose basketball, and Logan Hill's going to get called for the push on Vodran. He just stuck his arm out and shoved him up against the wall. And an official right there to call it. Watch the replay and call it, Randy.
Well, he's a little frustrated, lost the ball, and retaliated a little bit. Got a good officiating crew here today.
Yep.
Kurt
yep.
Miner on the game there, and Mark Hill, and Ed
Yarborough
out of right. Cleveland, yep.
Yep. And a timeout called by Dubevic and the Jackson Polar Bears, and with that timeout, I want to give a plug to Ohio Rising Stars. It's club basketball teams for boys and girls, grade 4 to 11. So if you've got a young man or a young lady at home in grades 4 through 11, you want to get a hold of the Ohio Rising Stars basketball people. And you can do that by going to OhioRisingStars.com. Or you can contact Coach Greg Whitmer at GWWhit58@AOL.com. That's the Ohio Rising Stars, baby. All right, so let's take a look at it now as Vodran will bring it in.
Well, Jackson's extended their defense here and going to a little full court denial. They play that and they play their 1-2-2 zone press, and I think Tim's just trying to get him to be a little more aggressive on defense here, maybe get a few turnovers that can give him some cushion.
Champagne with the left-handed dribble. This is Tyler Myers with the basketball. Nice crowd on hand here tonight at Lake High School. Lake at 11-3 against a 12-2 Jackson Polar Bear team. And Randy, Jackson is coming off of a loss to Cincinnati Walnut Hills just a couple days ago.
Yeah, Walnut Hills and St. V are their two losses, so those are two pretty good teams. And they're a young team. Jackson's still primarily sophomores and juniors with Tyler Dunn as the guy leading them out front. But
yep.
It's a young team on both sides of the coin here.
Champagne, nice Ooh. Drive, nice move. So I'll tell you what, that is an NBA move that time by Champagne.
Nice move.
Wow, that'll put him now to within 7. Seaman will kick it out now to Pallotta. Pallotta against Myers with the basketball. Seaman again.
Well, Lake's defensive philosophy is just to keep you in front of them and make you hit that shot right there.
And that shot right there, Tyler Dunn with the three ball and the sweet banana. Yep. Tyler Dunn steal. Here we go back the other way with the Bears.
This is Jackson's game right here. They want to get going and run. And
how about that one? Logan Hill had it knocked right back at his face, and here comes Vodra.
Nice move. Got
champagne, baby. Young on the fast break. Tyler Dunn's going to stop. Pop. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. So weak. Banana Tyler Dunn.
Nice shot by Tyler out there. Brought up to the key, and their senior makes the play. Puts Jackson up 13.
Wow, Vodra needed that three but couldn't get it to go down. And Lestoski, baby. How about the turnaround by Lestoski to make it 37-26. Timeout on the floor. An 11-point lead now for the Jackson Polar Bears. And with that, let's take a look at Tyler Dunn. And Randy, I'm going to let you call the action on that three ball by TD. Here we are.
This is a senior just practicing that shot hundreds of times and coming down off the break and spotting up for a three and knocking it in, a big three, putting his team up 13 points right there. I'm sure his daddy's proud.
Yeah, absolutely. I'm sure his daddy is too. All right, don't forget, Friday night, baby, big time sports. Yeah, we'll bring you Jackson and Glen Oak. You can watch that one Friday night at 11, and again Saturday at 10. And then for you wrestling fans, for you high school wrestling fans that don't get any bigger than St. Edward, baby. Randy, St. Ed Wrestling. Now,
ooh.
Tell me about that.
Used to be a guy named Howard Ferguson up there.
Yes.
Remember Howard?
I do. I remember. It's St. Ed against Claymont in high school wrestling. That's coming at you Saturday night at 11. And again, Sunday at 1. That's St. Ed in Claymont in high school wrestling. So as Cat DeLapp will tell you, Randy, big time sports does it all.
Well, I think Jackson would like to push this lead out a little bit here. They don't want to get into the fourth quarter, you know, where it's still within some range for him. There's a nice spot up shot.
Vodra, down court, now to Tyler Myers. Myers against Shane Kelly, spin move, can't get it, put it up too hard. Put back is no good, rebound Kyle Young, kick out to Shane Kelly. Very quickly now, down court, this is Jake Pallotta against Vodra. Vodra hits the deck from downtown, baby! So weak! Banana! Now, this is the other Pallotta.
Yep.
This is Jarrett Pallotta.
Jarrett Pallotta.
With the sweet banana, Jarrett Pallotta.
One's a sophomore, one's a junior. Or a freshman and sophomore, I think.
Yeah. 40-26 now. 14-point lead in the third quarter has been for the Jackson Polar Bears. Foul out on top. Check it out, Randy. Call the play for us.
It's hard to see from that angle if he got tripped or whatever. Mark Hill was there, so it's...
They'll bring it in to Chase Champagne, who will put it on the floor against Tyler Dunn of the Bears. Inside now. Nice move. Chandler Vodran forced it up. Can't get it. Rebound to the Polar Bears. This is Jake Pallotta now with the basketball.
I look for Lake to go to some zone here, maybe. Try to change the...
Wow. Yeah. Now, can you believe that? He shot that one from the second row of the Jackson cheer section, didn't he?
Yeah, and they're in rhythm now, so they need to do something to get the momentum swung back. There's a step back.
40-29. And yes, how about Joe McBride, baby? Yeah. So weak! Banana number 15, Joey McBride.
Coach's son. Nice step back shot there. Big three.
Blocking foul called on Chase Champagne out top. 1:53 to play. It's a 14-point lead now for Jackson.
Yeah.
There's the little bump out on top. At halftime, it was only 6, but Jackson has expanded that lead now to 14. Shane Kelly.
Well, they're going to spread the floor here a little bit too, a little bit of four to score.
And why not, right, Coach? Take some time off the clock. You're up by 14.
I think get one of the big guys to flash in there, and they probably have a one-on-one for that.
Uh-oh, Jared Pilato. Yep. Uh-oh, sweet banana, Jared Pilato. I think I talked to his mommy in the lobby before the game. Jared Pilato's mommy.
Yeah.
McBride drives. McBride puts it up. Foul is going to be called.
She's got two very talented sons there.
Yes, she does.
Jared and Jake are both good athletes. It's a replay.
I'd like to thank our good friends from Altman Hospital and Alt Care. They'll take care of our wrap-up show again this evening. We will name a RTV player of the game in that wrap-up show.
A lot of sophomores in this game, Charlie. Here's another one at the line, Joe McBride.
All right, so McBride, nothing but swish for McBride now, and that'll close the gap to 15 at 46-31. Cross-court pass. Jake Pilato.
Go with a little bit of zone pressure.
Seaman to Kelly. Uh-oh. Kyle Young missed it. Oswald will throw it back in bounds. Jake Oswald with the basketball very quickly now down court for the Streaks. Joe McBride has it partially blocked. Can't get it to go down. Rebound Kyle Young, and here we go. Seaman turns. Seaman gives it to Young. Young. Uh-oh. Young is going to be fouled by Tyler Myers.
Not a lot you can do about that when he gets it down in there. That's where you want it. He's got good hands. He has good feet.
Well, they're going to put Chandler Baldwin down low in the blocks and put Oswald out on top. 36.1 to play with Kyle Young at the line. Young can't get it to go down. Kyle Young with 16 so far in the contest.
Well, here's where Jackson would like to push it to 20 if they can to get into that fourth quarter with a 20-point lead. 36 seconds left, and this is a big foul shot, and then they got a...
Jackson had the rebound. Couldn't get it, and a foul is going to be called. Uh-oh! You are going to count that one, baby! And one, baby! How about that?
Wow.
Check it out, Randy, on the replay. Yep. Count it, baby. You got to count it. He was in the act of shooting, wasn't he?
Well, that's what we were talking about with Jackson there. You know, they had a chance to, you know, go from 46 to 48-31 and missed the free throw, and Lake was able to bring it down and get a three, and they're still, you know, still hanging around.
All right, so Myers, first shot is good. So Myers now with a three-pointer at this end of the court to make it 46-34.
Lake will give him the 1-3-1 out of that.
All right, so Tim DeBevick will stop the clock with 23 seconds to play. And with that, I want to thank one more time Friends and Family Credit Union with 3 locations to serve you. It's time to bring a friend into the family. That's Dan Belford and his good people at Friends and Family Credit Union with 3 locations to serve you. Brian Wynn is our main man at Auto Nation Ford. They take care of our scoreboard. If you get a chance, go out and see Brian Wynn at Auto Nation Ford of North Canton. They're located at 5900 Whipple Avenue Northwest in Canton. Good luck to all Stark and Tuscarawas County teams from Brian Wynn and Auto Nation Ford. So, Randy, why call a timeout when you're up by a big margin with only 23 seconds left?
Well, Lake's going to come out in the 1-3-1 here. So if you got a good set out of the 1-3-1, you're going to get a good look.
All right.
Now they're actually matching up, so they got to get 16 seconds to get the ball down inside to
Young or Hill.
Yeah.
Okay, the biggie. This is Jake Pallotta with the basketball. This is Kelly on the drive. And guess what? We got a foul called, and Oswald is going to be the guilty party with a little push out of bounds. Hey, Randy, how about Glen Oak and Jackson Friday night? That'll be a good one.
Yep, should be. I think it's a Jackson, so.
Yep. Tyler down on the shot. Can't get it. Rebound to the Blue Streaks, and that's going to do it. We have played three here at Lake High School. 46-34 in favor of Jackson. We'll be back after this timeout.
The newly remodeled 30-acre Akron Auto Auction, located at 2471 Lay Drive in Akron. Our weekly auction starts at 9 a.m. every Tuesday. Our public auction offers repossessions and U.S. government vehicles. Akron Auto Auction makes buying and selling with confidence as effortless as possible. We're open to dealers and the public. Check current weekly inventory or learn more at akronautoauction.com or call 330-773-8245.
At Van Nostrand, Young & Associates, there's no shortcut to home or business risk assessment and no charge for it. Your business and your family depend on your bottom line, not the bottom number on your insurance policy. VanCan is a risk assessment process that entails getting to know you and assessing how to improve your bottom line. We'll examine critical risk, evaluate your advantages, and present non-insurance solutions. It's time to reduce your risk. Start at VanNostrandYoung.com and click on VanCan. Van Nostrand, Young & Associates will improve your bottom line.
My name is Anthony McCartney.
I'm Laura.
You are Florence McDorad.
Why do more employers and employees choose AltCare? It's easy. AltCare is the top-ranked plan in Ohio and one of the highest-rated health insurance plans in the nation. Access to doctors and hospitals you want, quick and accurate claim service, and a personal one-on-one approach are just a few of the reasons customers stay with us year after year. Exemplary service from caring professionals who you've grown to trust. Committed to our community, committed to you. The choice is clear. Choose AltCare.
This is a new car. This is an AutoNation new car. They look identical, but they're not. What's the difference? Based on Kelley Blue Book's fair purchase price, most people paid less for their cars at AutoNation. In fact, we're so confident in our low prices, every AutoNation vehicle comes with a money-back guarantee. Why go anywhere else? I like the way you think.
We're gonna call AutoNation at AutoNation Ford, North Canton.
Fact is, most people paid less at AutoNation.
All right, our score after three, 46-34. And let's go now to the Firehouse Pub and Grill fan cam. And there you see some fans that are rocking and rolling here at Lake High School. Big time basketball on big time sports. I want to thank the Fireside Tax people for all your tax and accounting needs. Call Fireside Tax Service. Give Fireside Tax a call at 330-478-1505, or you can find them on the web at firesidetax.com. Our good people at Fireside Tax. Randy, what's Tommy McBride talking about over there in that huddle?
Well, you know, it's a 12-point game, so you got to make up some ground here, and I think they'll probably try to come out and trap a little bit. Depends on what style Jackson chooses here. They've got the 12-point lead, so if Jackson's going to run a little bit, then that'll give them an opportunity. But it's also dangerous because Jackson is accustomed to that and has the athletes to do it. It was a nice move.
Yep, they're going to wait the basket. The foul was out on top. Little bump on the drive, so late. We'll get the basketball out of bounds. Don't forget, how about the mobile app, baby? You got to download the Big Time Sports mobile app at BTS Ohio. Check it out. It's better than squeeze bottle ketchup. That's the Big Time Sports mobile app at BTS
Ohio. Campaign against Dunn. Good defense by Tyler Dunn. Stops the penetration. Vaudrin. Chandler Vaudrin with the basketball. I think it's a combination, Randy. Nice move by Matt Jones, but Jones couldn't finish. Yep. Had a good, strong move inside.
Yeah, he's getting better. He's not quite there yet, but he's going to be a good one. That was a nice move.
Logan Hill. To Jake Pallotta, back to Hill. Tyler Dunn now against Champaign. Dunn on the drive. Nice move, and a foul's going to be called on Matt Jones. I think TD will go to foul line for two. And Randy, let's talk about Chandler Vaudrin. There were concerns about him being healthy tonight after that ankle injury. He's got three on the game so far. I think just by watching him, it's a combination of he still got that bad ankle and, you know, Jackson playing pretty good defense on him, too. So I think it's that combination.
Yeah, I would agree with you 100%, Charlie. You know, Jackson, though, he's the guy. He's the guy that's got to go through, and they have the size and the athleticism to negate him. However, you know, he is playing maybe on a sore wheel. So terrific player. Great competitor.
Yep, nice shot by Tyler Dunn. Dunn makes it a 14-point lead now for Jackson.
Yep.
Lake has got to start throwing them in and throwing them in because it's getting late, Randy.
Yeah, they can't trade. They've got to.
Vaudrin. Back out to Joe McBride. Chandler Vaudrin out on top now. Here's the drive. Here's the shot. Vaudrin can't get it. Rebound to Kyle Young. Tyler Dunn with the basketball. Down court. Pallotta. Can't get it to go down, and a foul is going to be called on Jack Lestowski of Lake. So they'll spot the basketball underneath, give it back to the Bears with 6:28 to play in the contest. Don't forget our AltCare wrap-up show at the end of the game.
There it goes down inside. That's
wow.
Pretty hard to defend that.
Yes, it is.
And they did a nice job.
Into the corner. Here's a drive by Tyler Myers. And Myers in and out. Can't get it. Shoulda, coulda, woulda, didn't. Seaman. The length of the court. Will not count on the putback by Logan Hill. But Seaman will take a trip to the charity stripe for two. There it is. Randy, watch this ball.
Great move. You know, he really made a nice move at midcourt to get by his guy. And, of course, the big guys are following there with a sophomore dunk.
So, Seaman. In and out. Can't get it to go. We are at the 6:04 mark of the contest. Charlie Jones along with Coach Randy Montgomery and America's favorite statistician, Catherine DeLapp. In the corner, McBride shoots it. He can't get it. Rebound. Who's got it? Kyle Young with the basketball. Young is going to be fouled by Lestowski. And how many fouls does Lestowski have now?
I think that's maybe his fourth.
Yep, that's his fourth personal foul now. So he's got to watch what he's doing out there the rest of the way. Randy, I had to bring you out of mothballs to do this game with me.
Yes, sir.
But I'm glad I did. According to Cat DeLapp, you're doing a pretty good job.
No, thank you, Cap. It's been a busy winter. We're watching games and going to different places, but this has been fun. I appreciate you having me.
All right, buddy. You make me look good, Randy, and I'll bring you back.
Well, you're the owner.
Yes, sir, baby.
You're the boss.
Yep, shot is up. Shot is good. That'll make it an even 50, a nifty 50. And only 34 now for the streaks.
Yeah.
What do we got? We got a foul call. And that one's going to go against Joe McBride for a block on Tyler Dunn way out on top.
I think it's on Dunn.
Oh, it's going to be on Tyler
Dunn,
huh?
He came up and gave a blind pick there, and Tyler was pretty focused in defensively. Got to get communication there from your teammates, let you know that screen's coming.
All right, so let's see. Coach McBride is talking to the official, and Joe McBride, young son, will bring it inbounds.
Yep.
Wow, little consultation out there by the officials. So they're going to put Joe McBride at the free throw line, Randy.
Yeah, well, it's a one-and-one and player control situation, so he'll shoot them.
You know, what was a six-point contest at halftime now has been expanded to 16, so Joe McBride, though, pretty good shooter. And with that, he'll drill the first shot.
Yeah, he's a good young sophomore. I'm sure Tom is excited to coach his son for 2 years, and he's going to be a good one. It's going to help him this year, too.
Second shot by young Mr. McBride is good.
Got some bounce in his step. He's got a little swagger to him, which you always like to see in your players.
Well, I don't know if they marked that last point up on the board yet, did they?
No.
All right, so with that, here's the turnover. Here's Chandler Vaudrin with the basketball.
Now, there's a 6'3 guy handling the ball like that. That's Chandler Vaudrin can play basketball at a high level, too. He'll not have to pay to go to college, I'm sure.
Tyler Myers, in and out, can't get it. And that's it for Lestoski. Lestoski just committed number 5, so he'll go to the bench, and Tom McBride will have to substitute. And with that, they're going to take that opportunity. They get 1 minute to sub. So the coaches, of course, like to take that opportunity to work in a little instruction, right?
Yeah. Well, you know, basketball is a fast game. It's over in an hour and 15 minutes usually. And you need to have as much time as you can during the game to converse with the team and players.
Yep. So as you watch Jake Pallotta at the line, I want to thank one more time Dr. Robert Noggle. Dr. Robert Noggle providing personal quality dental care for the entire family since 1980. Call Dr. Robert Noggle today at 330-699-5995.
Well, Jake Pallotta, I believe, is the quarterback in the football team and also the shortstop on the baseball team that won the state title. So.
Absolutely. Pretty busy young man, isn't
he? He's a competitor, and that's really nice. Uh-oh.
Well, uh-oh, guess what?
Yeah.
What do we got? We got a technical foul. Logan Hill is going to hang on the rim. Now, explain that to us, Randy. When can you and when can you not hang on the rim?
Well, you know, the play there was to come off the backboard for a dunk. They were trying to alley-oop dunk to him, but it was way off course, and he went up and grabbed the rim anyway, and you can't do that. And when you're dunking, you're allowed to hold on to the rim if you're going to get hurt. You're going to get undercut. You're allowed to hold on, but
right.
not for that length of time if there's no play on the basket.
I think maybe that time, and Logan knows it. I think Logan was thinking about doing a chin-up on that rim.
Well, they're so athletic and they're fun. They're young.
You know,
they're just learning how to play the game of basketball. That's why I say they're going to be dangerous. 2 years from now, it's going to be very interesting to see, you know, how those guys play together because they don't play like sophomores.
So Tyler Myers will miss both free throws and back to action now with 4:50 to play. Joe McBride needing some type of assistance over there, but back on the floor now. Lake 8, 11-3. Jackson 12-2.
Here's a set coming out of this. There's a
Vaudrin. Nice pass from Vaudrin. Easy basket that time by Drew Myers off the assist. 50-38. Foul is going to be called down low.
Yeah. I'd take it down to him as often as you can get it in there because he's really hard to guard. And if he gets double teamed, he can find those shooters, spot it up.
So Kyle Young now with 19 on the ball game.
I tell you what, anytime a coach can have a kid the size of a Kyle Young with the shooting touch and agility of a Kyle Young, wow, you just hit the lotto.
Yeah, he could be a high level, maybe a Big Ten player. He grows another couple inches.
Campaign to McBride. McBride looking for some help. Champagne again from downtown. Chase Champagne off the back of the iron. Rebound. Who's got it?
No.
And that's Myers.
Lake never gives up, and you just have to put a stake in their heart because they're going to come at you.
Nice pass. Tyler Dunn. Yep. Kyle Young with an easy one.
Nice penetration by Tyler there. He got in there. That's the things that the seniors do in the big games, big situations. He's going to be able to make those decisions right there. It was a big basket, really. 12-point lead. They need to keep it right where it is.
To Vodran with the basketball. Tyler Miles. Myers on
nice
the drive.
Move.
Wow, nice move by Myers.
Nice move.
That's going to make it 54-42, and we've got a timeout at the 3:28 mark. So with that, let's go back to the station and thank a couple of our sponsors. We'll be back to Jackson High School, Lake High School, after you watch this.
Save big on one of the remaining 2014 Toyotas or choose a new 2015 model. Either way, you win during the Toyota Savings Event at Ferris. Hi, this is Pat and Brody Ferris. Save up to $5,000 on a 2014 Tundra or put $3,000 back in your pocket on a 2014 and a half Camry. Or you can lease a 2014 Prius for just $189 a month.
Ferris Toyota on the Wabash in New Philadelphia.
Omni Orthopedics is proud to announce their award-winning team now includes 16 of the very best doctors in their field. Since 1996, Omni Orthopedics has helped patients in Stark and Tuscarawas counties with issues involving the foot and ankle, hand and upper extremity, joint, neck, spine, trauma, and sports medicine with the finest physicians, staff, and medical equipment available. To learn more about Omni Orthopedics' world-class care, medical complex, or for contact information, visit online at omniortho.com.
Really, all you need. CSE is delighted to help bring you the very best in local high school sports. Our CSE family serves the community with sound financial products and services. We understand the importance of family, community, and financial stability. When you're looking for a financial friend, you need look no further than CSE Federal Credit Union.
CSE, really, all you need.
Tell me, are you confident in your financial game plan? I'm Matt Ferris, president of Ferris Financial. If you're like most people, you've probably spent a lot of time talking about getting your financial affairs in order, but for some reason, the game plan has never come together. At Ferris Financial, we're here to help you solidify your personal, business, and estate planning goals so we can build a winning game plan together and help you achieve peace of mind. Call us at 330-321-1413. Ferris Financial, helping you plan, protect, and prosper.
Trust is hard. Roll the film, let's see why.
I got approved. It was a great deal for the car. I came to J.D. Byrider the same day I left with the car.
I was approved, and I've been happy ever since.
J.D. Byrider is a great place to go, whether your credit's good, bad. They'll work with anybody.
I got the green light.
You could get the green light at GoJDB.com.
J.D. Byrider.
It's the way to
go, go.
And we are back at Lake High School. Charlie Jones along with Randy Montgomery tonight in the big time sports booth. And don't forget, Friday night, another big time high school basketball game over at Jackson as they'll entertain Jackie Reynolds and his Glen Oak Eagles. And of course, you can watch that two times. You can watch it Friday night at 11 and again Saturday at 10, or you can watch it on the Big Time Sports mobile app. That's the Big Time Sports mobile app at BTS Ohio. Or pull out your laptop and watch the game on your computer at BigTimeSportsOhio.com.
Well, there's a connection there, too, with Jackie Reynolds' father, Coach Tim DeBevick. So the Barberton Magic, you can see a little bit of Barberton in Jackson's play. And Jackie Jr. and Tim are friends, I know. Now they're going to have to go trapping here, and this is where you got it's over. Yep.
How about that pass to Kyle Young? And Young, of course, easy went off the window.
Yep.
Under 3 minutes to play now. 56-42 is the score. Vadra with the basketball. Knocked out of bounds. Logan Hill will knock it out of bounds, so they give it right back to the Blue Streaks. So don't forget, check out our basketball schedule at BigTimeSportsOhio.com. Click on it, download it, print it, you name it. We are going to do it this winter on the Big Time Sports Network. Another turnover for the Streaks. Tyler Dunn, way out on top with the basketball.
You can see he's a strong ball handler and handles the ball. And
wow, they're going to call that offensive. Wow. Of course, Timmy DeBevick doesn't agree with that call. So Tyler Dunn is called for the offensive foul. Chandler Vadran, check out this offensive foul, Randy. Call it for us.
Well, when he hit McBride, that was maybe a charge. I don't know if there was a foul call before that or not. But
all right, so here's McBride now with the basketball, 58-42 now. Myers up, can't get it. Rebound, Tyler Dunn. We got 2 minutes to play. Uh-oh, what do we got there? We got a collision in front of the scorer's table. And wow, I hope nobody is hurt down there. And Randy, it's about this time every game when I make a statement like this. You can put the dogs in the truck and you can warm up the bus because this one is in the books.
You got this one, huh, Charlie?
And it's in the books for the Bears.
Red Auerbach would be lighting up the cigar about right
That's
now.
That's exactly right. I would light one up, but I know Cat wouldn't appreciate it. Cat doesn't like cigars.
Not too many people remember, but Red Auerbach used to do that with the Boston Celtics.
Oh, I know that. I saw it.
Light up a cigar on the bench.
Yep.
Last minute or two of the game.
Yep. He most certainly did. All right, so they're heading for the exits now. So the pizza shops will be busy here momentarily. 60-42 now. Oswald with the basketball.
It's been a solid game by Jackson. You know, they've come into another team's gym and methodically stayed ahead. There's still room for improvement for Jackson. They can get a lot better, but, you know, that shows how good they are. To be able to come in here and beat a team with 11-3 record and beat them by 18-20 points is...
Yeah, in their house, too.
In their house, yep.
Logan Hill will bring it down and give it to Jake Pallotta, who will flip it back to a Tyler Dunn and a timeout called by DeBevick. And the timeout, Randy, with a minute 24 to play, is for what purpose?
Well, he's probably going to make some substitutions right now and make sure they have the strategy. Nobody gets hurt in the last 2 minutes with that margin of victory in hand. So that's probably what he's telling them. Make some substitutions and let them know what you want to do. But the crowd is definitely on their way out.
All right, so at the end of the game, we'll bring our AltCare wrap-up show. Talk about the game, give you the final stats. We will tell you our RTV player of the game. And in that wrap-up show, we are going to show you the Ferris Financial. It pays to plan, play of the game. So a lot of stuff to do yet, even though there's just $1.24 to play. And Randy, you, of course, are going to take the short drive over to North Canton somewhere. I, of course, I got to drive all the way back to Skunk Hollow
by
myself.
Oh,
yeah. You know what I'll do? I'll put in an Eagles. I'll put in the best of the Eagles, a DVD in my player.
Joe Walsh.
I'll be rocking and riding by myself.
Absolutely.
Hey, I just turned 50. I appreciate that kind of rock and roll.
I thought the big time sports might be at that Highland Doylestown game last night.
Wow, that was a dandy, wasn't it? Chippewa beat them, huh?
Yeah, two number one teams in the state.
Yep.
Nice drive there.
Yeah, here's Kelly with the basketball for Jackson. Kelly, left-handed drive, shots up. Can't get it to go down. Who's got it? Loose basketball. We got a jump ball now with 52 seconds to play.
Well, number 23, Charlie, is another 6'7 sophomore. So they've got three 6'7 sophomores.
Where do they get all these big, strong kids over at Jackson, huh?
I don't know.
McBride. We'll give it off now to Oswalt. Underneath, shot is up. Foul is going to be called in to the free throw line. Number 43 is Matt Kennel. Matt Kennel at the free throw line for the Blue Streaks. I'd like to thank Dan Harold, who is the athletic director here at Lake, for taking good care of the big time sports crew again tonight.
Terrific guy. Good family.
Also like to thank Kat DeLapp, Randy, for taking care of our stats again, right?
She's done a good job, Kat.
You can imagine you and I trying to keep stats. We'd be lost in space, right?
Absolutely.
Somebody told me that young Kat DeLapp is like number one or number two in her class, in her senior class.
Really?
Yeah.
At Lake. That's good.
Yep. So congrats to Kat DeLapp. Here it is, 30 seconds to play, and a foul is going to be called on McBride, and to the free throw line. And they will put him at the free throw line, and that is Kyle Nicholas.
Another sophomore.
Yeah, Kyle Nicholas at the free throw line.
Good shooter's been getting a little bit of varsity time, I think, and you know, they're well stacked here for the next couple years.
Nice shot by the young man, Kyle Nicholas, with a nice shot from the foul line. 25 seconds to play, knocks it out of bounds, and with the basketball, it'll be the Polar Bears now. So Lake will go to 11-4 on the season. Jackson will advance their ledger to 13-2. All right, there's your final score. The final score, 64-43 from Lake High School. The winners, the Jackson Polar Bears. Stay right there because we are going to come back with our Alt Care wrap-up show. We'll be back after this timeout.
Kemplar Motors, three brands, one location. Our winning lineup of Volkswagens, Mazdas, and Volvos makes us your one-stop destination. Drive a German-engineered, turbocharged Volkswagen Passat or Jetta sedan. Or a Mazda 3, one of Car and Driver's 10 best, featuring SkyActiv technology. The Volvo S60 is the perfect blend of performance, luxury, and class-leading safety. At Kemp Thorns, we make it easy, fun, and friendly. Visit us online at KempThorn.com.
You gotta go to Bob and Pete.
Welcome to Bob and Pete's Floors Showroom. This is where you'll find an extensive selection of styles and colors with the most up-to-date designs and fashions at the price that's right for you. Whether it's carpet, hardwood, tiles, a laminate floor cover, or countertops, you'll find what you need at Bob and Pete's Floors. Bob and Pete's Floors. Make your feet happy feet.
You gotta go to Bob and Pete's for happy feet.
Home improvements make your life easier and add to the aesthetics and value of your home. Look to the Wing Garage Door Sales and Service Showroom for garage doors, entry doors, storm doors, windows, gutters, siding, heritage stone, and awnings. Plus knowledgeable associates to help you create a distinct look for your home. Wing Garage Door, quality workmanship and service after the sale since 1973 on State Route 39 in Dover. More than just garage doors.
There are hospitals. There are health systems. But there's nothing quite like this. The Altman system means A-class care. All of the services and care you need together. All of the most expert caregivers together. All of this joins together, and together with you, to lead our community to improved health. Welcome to the shape of advanced healthcare. At Altman, healthier together.
The newly remodeled 30-acre Akron Auto Auction, located at 2471 Lay Drive in Akron. Our weekly auction starts at 9 a.m. every Tuesday. Our public auction offers repossessions and U.S. government vehicles. Akron Auto Auction makes buying and selling with confidence as effortless as possible. We're open to dealers and the public. Check current weekly inventory or learn more at AkronAutoAuction.com or call 330-773-8245.
And welcome back to Lake High School. Once again, the final here tonight. It's the Jackson Polar Bears 64, the Lake Blue Streaks 43. So on the campaign, Lake will now fall to 11-4 on the season. Jackson will advance their record to 13-2 overall and 7-0, more importantly, 7-0 in the Federal League. And Randy Montgomery, first of all, it was great having you in the booth tonight with old Mellow Tones.
Well, thanks for having me, Charlie. Appreciate
all right. It. We'll have you back. And with that, what about your opinion on tonight's contest?
Well, I think Jackson's a solid, strong team, and Lake didn't shoot the ball particularly well, and I think Vaudrin is still maybe hobbled a little bit with his injury. But, that being said, Jackson is clearly, the strongest team probably in the league right now. They got two big games next week, I know, and they've got to play Glen Oak and Hoover, I believe, Friday.
Yep, Friday night. That's a big-time sports game, baby.
Yeah, those are two games that, they can put those away. They're going to be in the driver's seat pretty well because they got a two-game lead right now.
All right, so with that, let's go to our final stats. And, Randy, since you're at the podium, why don't you tell us about our final stats?
Well, field goal-wise, it was 23 for 46 for Jackson, so they shot the ball pretty well. And when they do shoot the ball well, then, they're going to be in good shape. Lake was 16 for 50, so they did not shoot well, 32%. Free throws, Jackson 11 for 16, and Lake was 9 for 13. 24 rebounds, Jackson, you would expect that, to 18 for Lake. Lake's scrappy, but just don't have the size that Jackson does. And then 8 turnovers only for Jackson, which is pretty good.
Yeah, it is.
And Lake had 11, so...
All right.
5 of them the first quarter, which is where they dug their hole.
All right, our final stats on our Altman wrap-up show. And, Randy, how about our player of the game? Tell us about this young man from Jackson High School.
Well, Kyle Young is, he's one of the best I've seen in Stark County in a while. He's quite a player. He can do everything. He's a shooter, rebounder. He defends.
Pretty good player.
Very agile. Pretty good player to have around.
And, hey, tonight he had 25 markers and 8 big rebounds and, a couple assists. So Kyle Young, our Retro TV player of the game. And with that, let's take a look now. The last order of business we have here now is our Ferris Financial. It pays to play and play the game. And, Randy, all you got to do is call the replay here. Watch it.
Nice alley-oop dunk here coming up. Set play. Reverse, get the defense going one way. There's a lob to Young, and
yep,
it's not an easy play to make. So,
yep, nice very, play very by impressive. Kyle Young, and that's one of the reasons he's our Retro Player of the Game. So that's going to wrap things up from Lake High School. Once again, the final, 64-43 in favor of the Jackson Polar Bears. For Randy Montgomery and Kat DeLapp on the stats, for my good friends from Image Video, this is the Mellow Tones of Charlie Jones thanking you for watching again this evening. And with that, Randy is going to help me say goodnight, and it goes like this. Keep your socks high.
And your powder dry.
And Randy.
And bye-bye.
Bye-bye, everybody.
Thank you.